Hi, everyone, it's me, Jim Boy 11. So today I want to say that me and I'm not allowed to be friends with multiple people because what they did to me at school Monday and yesterday and a bit of today. Oh, don't mind me. This is just my phone. So, now I am not taking part in Choir Gamers no more. I chose not to, since, well, not everyone in Choir Gamers, but most of the people in Choir Gamers I hate, so Josh is now co-manager of Choir Gamers. Cole is still manager. Don't want to say that name, but yeah. Cole did try apologising to me, but since YZ when he slept over mine, I could not bear Choir Gamers no more. So I just want to say that I am only sticking with my channel now. I will upload more musical.lys if you do enjoy them. Please comment down below. And my bestest friend ever stuck up for me. If she did watch this video, I just want to say a big thank you. Again. Yes, again. I'm not sure to do another Minecraft video soon because I've got so much. So, bro, I don't know. I've already done. If there's any collection videos you want to see, please comment down below. I have Moshi Monsters, I have Disney Infinity figures, I have a few of these. I have Pringles, no. I have, well, my brother has got. I could even do a teddy collection. That's how much I have. But my favourite teddy is this one. I'm not sure what they're called. My mum just got it for me because I liked it. I was about 9, 10 when I got this, so I was a bit stupid back then. Year 4 or 5, I don't know, school years, that's what I'm talking about. I enjoy my hair, like, I don't know why I said that. I do want to do a Q&A, so leave questions in the comment section down below. Or if you have questions on my Musical.ly account, go follow my Musical.ly. Also my Instagram. I will do a, I'll just like upload a random picture of me and do like, in the caption I'll say, look out in my YouTube channel because I will be doing a Q&A, so leave questions down below. I have one question on Musical.ly, which I'll be answering tomorrow on my Musical.ly account. I'll also I'll also reply to that question on my Q&A, so make sure to thumbs up, subscribe, comment. I am also not allowed to be friends with Louise because she was in on it as well because she believed Cole. I probably will do a story time video how I saw it because like it was at my house because he slept over mine and went on my Xbox to do it. My mum says whoever's being mean to you, just ignore them and they will soon leave you alone. So that's what I intend to do. Make sure you follow that tip as well. you're getting bullied in school, McDonald's, please sponsor me. No. So in July, I know that's a bit ages away since it's May, but in July, I think we're leaving on the 11th or something, whatever, I don't know. I don't know when it's happening, but sometime in July, I will not be recording any videos. I know it's the 6 weeks holiday after, but my year six group, because sorry if you can hear the rain, that's really annoying. My year six group, like, and teachers, will be going on a year six trip. Called the Year 6 Residential, and I cannot wait for my Year 6 Leavers concert. My Year 6 Leavers concert is a concert that you show to your entire school about you leaving primary school and heading off to high school, since I'll be in high school next year, starting Year 7. I am on my Xbox right now, actually. Don't know what Colvin just saw, because I muted them, because I'm doing this video, and you'll be able to hear them. That rain's getting so annoying. And tomorrow at rugby, I am doing contact, yay, contact, woo. I can tackle all the people I hate. No, I'm joking. That's what my mum said. I am not doing that. So please, from, like, for, collection videos, if you want to see some of my baby pictures, I have a few on my wall, so I don't mind showing you them. Gymnastics videos won't be as much, but I will try doing them in the 6 weeks holiday. I cannot do it in the living room, because I have a new settee, new carpet, so no athletics or anything in my living room for a while. Like I said earlier, please don't forget to subscribe and comment down below for collection videos and whatever. And I'll see you in my next video. And Cubby, that's what I named him, will say goodbye too.